In this video, I am going to explain connective tissue around pelvis of female. Let me do quick review for pelvic organ. They're gonna be very important for today's video. This one is bladder. Okay, bladder. Posterior to bladder, there is uterus. Posterior to uterus, there is rectum. Rectum, okay? And this pink one is ovary. Okay, they are so important for reproductive system and digestive system, right? And look at size of inside contour of pelvis. It's very tiny, right? Because if you go superior, you know, this part is very wide. How about inside part? It's very narrow. So if connective tissues inside of pelvis get tight, that can affect for pelvic pain, low back pain, maybe for hip pain. I'm gonna explain why. There is connective tissue inside of pelvis. What kind of connective tissue is that? First one is tissue that connects bladder and pelvis, pubis. That is pubovascular ligament. Pubovascular ligament. Vascular means bladder. This connective tissue connects pubis and bladder. If this ligament gets tight, that can affect inhibition of movement of pubis, right? And that may create pain around here. This is so important for pubic movement. I check this ligament when people have a low abdomen tightness and lower abdominal pain. This ligament, very important. And there is connective tissue between bladder and uterus. There is like a connective tissue between these two tissues. That is uterovascular ligament. Uterovascular ligament. You know, vascular means bladder. Utero means uterus. See, there's connection. Now let's move on to next one. There is connective tissue between uterus to sacrum. Oh my gosh, it's so interesting. This tissue is uterosacral ligament. Uterosacral ligament. What happens if somebody has the reproductive system problem for a uterus? Maybe that may create tension for this ligament. Where is this ligament going? It's going to sacrum. That may create low back pain because mobility and stability of sacrum is freaking important. Uterosacral ligament. Plus, there is no typical ligament between rectum and sacrum. However, these two tissues are next to each other. What if somebody has constipation around rectum? That could compress sacrum. What's gonna happen? Maybe low back tightness, maybe low back pain. Makes sense, right? Rectum, right in front of sacrum. Freaking important. Now let's move on to next one. Next one, I wanna focus on ovary to lumbar spines. There is connective tissue elongation to lumbar spines. This ligament is called lumbo-ovarian ligament. Lumbo-ovarian ligament. This is also important. If this connective tissue gets tight, that often can be reason for low back pain, tight low back. I have experienced that if somebody whose left ovary was a little bit tight, that mobility was a little bit diminished. Now she had low back pain. That makes sense. That tightness was from ovary. Okay, lumbo-ovarian ligament. Next one is actually you see in this picture, this one, this pink one. This is round ligament. Round ligament. Actually, this ligament is from uterus and goes to here. Around here. In pregnancy, this ligament is stretched. Okay? So, having adequate tension of ligament is important for female. Okay? Last one is actually you don't see in this picture. There is kind of membrane covering uterus like this. This is very wide, right? Very broad compared to round ligament and lumbo-ovarian ligament. Of course, this ligament is broad ligament. Broad ligament. How many connective tissues did I explain today? A lot, right? So if one of these tissues get tight, that may affect pubis, sacrum, or lumbar spines. As I said, inside contour of pelvis is very small. In such a small place, there are many important organs, bladder, uterus, rectum, ovary, right? And not only that, there are many nervous tissues, okay? Blood vessels, lymphatic nodes, many things are in such a small area. That is why having adequate tension and pressure inside of pelvis is very important. In this video, I explained the connective tissue anatomy inside of female pelvis. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.